Jankowski wins the draw to Marino around the boards. Rodriguez can't advance it. Jankowski flips it through the corner. Charlie McAvoy on his horse slips it through to David Krejci. The backhand scores! A 200-foot rush. McAvoy threads the needle and Krejci puts the Bruins on top.
And Rask's on a hot streak. He's going to pick up another helper. Seriously, it's a nice breakout. Penguins are going to change, and Rask got that breakout in motion. And you got to love this by Charlie McAvoy. Carry the puck until you're challenged. And it's a simple little play through the middle of the ice. The Penguins don't gap up well. McAvoy continues on the play. Matheson has to pivot away from the middle of the ice. And those tough-to-read backhanders can cause problems for goaltenders. Jari gets beat under the glove over the pad. Krejci with a beautiful finish on a nice rush by McAvoy.